I'm over here checking on my fig tree, and look at all those little embryos. That's what they're called on the figs. They just kind of start at the base of the leaf there. And so I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is an everbearing fig tree, so it'll have two crops. There's usually one in like June and one in August. So I'd say, man, there's just tons of them. I'd say we're getting pretty close to, these are probably gonna be the August harvest.